This video will instruct you on how to enable power management settings on your PC or laptop running Windows XP in order to conserve energy when you're not using your computer. The first step is to click on the start bar. Then click on the settings. Then click on the control panel.
Next, click on performance and maintenance.
Then click on power options.
Now enable hibernation mode. Click on the hibernate tab. Then check the enable hibernation box. Then click apply.
Next, click on the power schemes tab.
The Office for Sustainability suggests that the monitor be shut off after 5 minutes, that you never turn off the hard disks, that standby be enabled after 20 minutes, and that system hibernation be enabled after 25 minutes. The reason that you don't turn off the hard disks is that hibernation mode does that for you. It also does not take as long to re-wake up your computer from standby as it does from hibernation mode.
Next, click apply. You have now successfully configured power management settings on your PC or laptop.